everybody, Loody Farm Guy here. Today we're going to look at a special, perhaps something you may not be aware of when collecting or after collecting all of the game cartridges on the French map Haut-Beyleron, however that is pronounced. So, I'm going to cut away and show you that I have collected them all, and I do have the trophy. So, here it is. Okay, so hopefully that photo inserted showing that I did get the trophy for this map for the cartridges. Now, if we go over here, there's nothing here. Why is there no cartridges? Because when you collect them, they appear here, correct? Because this is still, see the money up in the top right corner? That's because I collected, I got a lot of that money from collecting trophies. If we go to the money or collectibles, collectibles collected 0 out of 20 at the bottom right hand column there. So as you can see, they have disappeared. You collect them all of a sudden they all disappear. Where did they go? That's a good question. Let's go back to our map here, and I will show you where they went. Let's go to here. This is the bakery. Here we are at the bakery. Now, I am a spoiler alert. I'm going to show you where one of them is, in case you know, do or do not know where this one is. All right. Okay. So you've been fairly warned. You need to jump up here. And jump over here. And lo and behold, what is this? This is a cartridge. Fresh Fruit Farmers game. Press the L3 button. There we go. 19 more to go. And so there it is. They all, once you collect all of them, and I got $50,000 if you noticed. And there you go. Once you collect all of them, they all disappear and are put back into the spots where you found them originally, and you can go and collect them all again. You can't get the trophy again. I don't know if there's a trophy for going through it twice, but that, as far as I know, that is what happens now after you collect them all. I hope you enjoyed this. Have fun. It's only a game. I'm Loony Farm Guy. Until next time, bye for now.